Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, or hi if you're new, my name is Kat. So today I'm going to be doing day 3 of 12 days of puzzles, and I'm going to be reviewing and doing a time lapse of the Tis the Season CEACO brand puzzle. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get into this time lapse. Let's be here at rain. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. Puzzle. Absolutely insane.
Let's go now.
It was quite challenging. It is only 550 pieces, and if you saw my first video of 12 days of puzzles, we did a 400 piece, and I talked about in it how quickly we do puzzles like that. This one, if it's a 550 piece, we can knock it out usually in a night, and this one took us 2 nights because of how complicated it was. The dark sky was near impossible to do. I'm sure you saw in the time lapse, I kind of gave up and just sat there and helped with what little bit that I could. My mom said that the snowmen were kind of hard. I just did the tree and struggled on the tree for like the whole entire time, so that was challenging for me. We loved this image. We were so excited to do this one. We were so excited for the image, and just the whole entire puzzle was just a lot harder than we were expecting. We enjoy challenges, but for me, I like to be challenged. I don't like to have to look at the puzzle and get frustrated. And when I start to get frustrated, I'm like, okay, I'm done. Also, the quality, I feel like we've had better CEACO puzzles. Of course, CEACO is not the best quality. We all know that. But these pieces did not fit together really well at all. There was a lot of times that we thought a piece went somewhere and it didn't go there, so we had to change it, and then it just took more time. And especially in the borders with the top, you'll see, I'm sure you saw it in the time lapse, we didn't have the border done up top. It ended up being all wrong, so we had to go back and basically redo the top border. We had a few pieces that were in the wrong spot on the bottom with the snow. So overall, it was just a really challenging and not really enjoyable puzzle for us. This is one that we are actually going to be getting rid of. We were so disappointed because we absolutely loved this image. We loved it so much, but like I said, it was just a little bit more challenging than what we are wanting in a puzzle. We won't do this one again. That was our thought process, is will we do this one again? And the top just sealed the deal of no, we will not. So this is one that we are going to be selling. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will be seeing you guys tomorrow in another video. And if you enjoyed it, make sure that you hit that subscribe button so you're up to date on all of the puzzle videos that are going to be coming out these next few days, and make sure that you hit that like button so it helps out the algorithm for other people to discover my channel and discover these puzzle videos. Thank you guys so much again, and I will see you tomorrow for another video. Bye. Oh, how to stand up, but I've got